both mics okay? I don't know.
I think at least talk to them.
You want to take it?
Huh?
Take it.
Yeah.
And now for your starting lineups. For the Chiefs, at guard, 6 foot senior, number 21, Cody Ryan. And for the Trojans at guard, 5 foot 10, sophomore, number 10, Dean Thomas. For the Chiefs at guard, 6 foot one junior, number 23, Tyler Bradley. And for the Trojans at guard, 5 foot 11 senior, number 14, Adam Winner. For the Chiefs at forward, 5 foot 10, sophomore, number 13, James Vandenberg. For the Trojans at forward, 6 foot 2, senior, number 34, Eric Redfield. And for the Chiefs at forward, 6 foot sophomore, number 33, James Hurt. And for the Trojans at forward, 6 foot 2, junior, number 23, Derek Cool. For the Chiefs, 6 foot 4, senior number 41, Brandon Underwood. And for your Trojan this center, 6 foot 6, junior number 44, Woody Warren.
Good evening. Welcome to Southeast Conference basketball here at Fairfield High School Gymnasium. Tonight is the Fairfield Trojans host the Keokuk Chiefs from Keokuk on FPAC 9 tonight here. Both teams coming in with a 5-5 record. Fairfield coming off of two road victories here to start the beginning of the year and see if we can get a home win tonight. Alongside me is Scott Cecil. I'm Dave Fischel.
Brandon passes the ball to Oren. Oren pumps fakes, jumps up, gets it stripped by the Keokuk defender, number 41, Brandon Underwood.
Fairfield yet to win a home game here on the 05-06 campaign.
Good ball move by the Trojans, but a little empty on the offensive end. Nice fast break by Keokuk. Ball get in. 2 points. First two of the game. Fairfield spreads it out. Gets it down court. Cool has the ball right now. Pass it back up top, and they set their offense. Feed it down low to Oren. Pushed in the back by Underwood.
Foul on number 41 for Keokuk, Brandon Underwood, his first foul.
Double team up top, kicks it back out. Brandon gets it down to Oren. Oren takes the baseline, gets it to Cool. Cool takes a little funk, gets the bump
Cool
and
foul.
The call. Is that another one on Underwood? Two-shot foul for Dirk. Ooh, Bradley with the foul.
Fairfield coming in tonight shooting 58% from the line. Looks like they can use an improvement on that here. As Dirk makes the first free throw shot of two.
Cuts lead 2-1. Keokuk advantage.
Oh,
drive by Kikuk, rebound. And they push it on the fast break. Griner pushes it up to Oren. Oren gets a double team, steps through, steps up and under. Just off the top of the rim. Out of bounds, ball is Fairfield.
Woody coming in with a double-double average of 19.7 points a game and 13.7 rebounds a game.
Turnover Fairfield. Keokuk runs the break. Up and good, plus the foul. James Vandenberg has a chance for an old-fashioned three-point play here. Bradfield with the foul.
Keokuk coming in on a 2-1-2 zone press here on Fairfield. Woody going to inbound the ball. Inbounds it to Graneman.
Little press up top. Breaks the press.
A little bit of reach on Keokuk's
cool
side there.
Off the rim. Keokuk with the rebound. Keokuk looking to break it every time they get the ball. Woody with the shot, top of the key, just short. Fairfield's shot's coming up just a little bit short right now. Keokuk on the break again. Like I said earlier, every time they get a chance, Keokuk's going to run the ball, try to get a quick basket against Fairfield defense. Quick substitution for Fairfield.
Kieran Muthi coming in for Fairfield, substitution for Eric Bradfield. Chad Davis also in the lineup for Fairfield, junior.
Woody Oren a little hard on the shot. Rebound Keokuk, and they break it through. Kicks it out, three-point shot, airballed. Underwood kicks it back out to Kleiner. And Keokuk has to set up their offense, see kind of half-court offense they've got. With the two-point shot just off the rim. Nice putback by number 21. Cody Ryan. And get it down the court to Oren. Oren tries to feed Dirk. Out of bounds, Keokuk. A little haphazard play by the Trojans right now.
Bradfield back in for Woody. Woody coming down out of the game for Fairfield.
Fairfield working the ball, quick passing. Foul on Chad Davis. That's the second team foul on the Trojans.
Looks like a push off there from Keokuk player. Fairfield look like they're in a 1-3-1 zone here on defense.
Keokuk with the shot. Keokuk extending the lead to 10-2 here early in the first quarter. Keokuk keeping that press on the full court. Gets the turnover. And another lay-in plus the foul. Fairfield having to call a timeout. This game's getting away from them very quickly. So 3:18 left to go in the first quarter. Keokuk 12, Fairfield 2. Fairfield making uncharacteristic turnovers and lazy passes. They got to get their heads in the game, play a little bit more calmer. I think they'll be all right. Flattery with a quick timeout. Hope we just settle the nerves of Fairfield. Hope we get back to this in this game and work the ball down low to our two guys, Cool and Orn. Get some shots and get some fouls, hopefully, on the big guys of Keokuk.
Fairfield players mostly kind of standing around a little bit here in the first moments of the first quarter here, being down 12-2. And Keokuk player going to shoot a free throw to complete the three-point after the foul on Fairfield's Heath Graneman.
Short on the free throw, Keokuk with the rebound. Orn steals it away. And Graneman bring the ball up the court. Fairfield settling in their offense.
Keokuk like a little confusion. Zone defense now.
Graneman pops the three off the back of the rim. Rebound Keokuk. A lot of standing around for the Fairfield offense. Little walk it almost looked like by Keokuk, but got away with it. Score ups at the 14-2. Nice quick passing. Nice to Dirk. Dirk ups it in.
Foul
up and in
one.
And puts the foul.
And that'll get him going here.
Dirk a chance for a three-point play.
Dirk here with the only points for Fairfield right now. Fairfield being down 30-24 the other night at Eddyville Blakesburg, but I don't think they can do the same thing tonight. To come back and win a game, they need to get her going right now as Dirk makes the free throw.
It's 14-5 at the moment. Nice dish inside. Nice pressure by the Fairfield defense. Nice rebound by Woody. Kicks it out real quick. And they move it up the court, settling their offense. Gets it over to Griner on the right side. Up and just short. Dirk battles down low, gets rebound. Davis up and in. 14-7, Fairfield clawing back. Settle down a little bit, and they're starting to get some offense going.
Starting to show a little more pressure here on defense, too.
A little bit more intensity off the Fairfield Trojans right now. Nice defensive effort by
nice
Orn.
Takeaway
gets
there.
It up to Cool. Puts it in. Nice 2 point by Cool.
Timeout.
Now
Keokuk
coming over a timeout.
Starting to get a little bit on the floor now. Fairfield is a little bit more aggressive on defense.
Get a little bit more intensity going in the game. Clawing back to 1:38 left in the first quarter. Fairfield's down 14-9, but they've scored 7 unanswered points right now.
Right, after that timeout, the Flattery called there just to get a little fire going in the team right now with Davis and Dirk and Gleason on the court with Woody and Graneman on the floor right now for Fairfield.
And yeah, it's good seeing the Fairfield Trojans diving on the ground, getting on that, get some rug burns there, some floor burns going, you know.
Yeah, Dirk looked like he almost took a little spill down there after that layup.
So we're getting ready in right after that timeout.
Keep the intensity up right now. See Bradfield in now for
a nice up and under. It's up at 16-9.
Yeah, Keokuk coach wanting a foul there on the Fairfield.
Nice outlet. Gets it up to Orn. Orn up and in. Nice break by Fairfield. Nice answer to the bucket on the other end. Back to a 5-point lead.
Woody with
the rebound, kicks it out to Graneman. Pushes the ball, tries to squeeze the pass in.
Still
but
Fairfield
retains their possession.
Get a basket here, get something here to keep this intensity on here right now. Need to work for a point, some sort of points here. after that takeaway down there, or the big rebound by Woody there. Dirk Cool coming back in the game to inbound the ball for Fairfield. Inbound it, a little bit of forced pass there.
And gets a quick bucket. Back to 7-point lead. Gleason gets it down. Gets it over to Grandeman. Fairfield sets up their offense. Woody Orr, nice little up and under move. Too hard off the layup.
Just a little bit of backspin on the ball. Yeah, Woody being a left-handed player, that was on the right side. Another rebound
Woody,
for Woody.
Nice power board.
Woody's starting to go after the defensive boards now.
17 seconds left to go. Dirk up and in.
Dirk.
Nice bucket by 8. Go in the first. Peacock looking to take the last shot.
Right now you don't want to touch Dirk. He's kind of hot. Oh.
Oh.
Looks like Fairfield could have picked up a player control foul there. It looked like Dirk was pretty set there.
Call
and they
there.
Never called no. Looks like right now they're.
Both the coaches
both
are wondering
coaches
about
are wanting
the calls.
Something.
Getting down 14-4, they make a nice run. Down by 7 at 1, but it could have been a lot worse.
Right, it could have been.
You got behind.
I think it was only 2 points with 3:18 left in the quarter there, Scott. They were down 14-2. Scoring 11 points there in a span of 3 minutes. Chances going away too. A few times there, I thought they could have, you know, worked for.
Team and play pretty good.
Right now, it's a physical game out there. Right now. Set up for a good shot, decent shot here. Could get out of hand just a little bit if they don't. Got to protect the players. Keokuk, Granum coming for Fairfield. Throws. Keokuk did. Only thing we got out of that was a foul.
And Woody stops up front. Pops a free throw.
No
oh,
roll.
In.
Oh. Whoa. Dirk just tipped the ball out of the guy's hand. Didn't even look like he touched him.
Keokuk still holding on a 7-point lead.
Oh, he traveled. Looked like a Keokuk player went up in the air there.
Fairfield defense stepping it up a little bit. Get down low. Nice up. Oh.
Looks like they're kind of not watching a little bit of bunny steps down underneath the basket there right now.
Gleason Grandman on the right side. Shout out to Grandman. Working the ball around. Looking for a nice inside pass. The shot.
Penetration, I think, right now on the Keokuk and here is kind of to their advantage right now as Fairfield's guards are not stopping the
guard. 5:49 left to go in the first half. Keokuk 24, Fairfield. For the second quarter. Woody misses a couple layups there in the first and early in the second.
Ball just not falling down into the hole. It's right around the rim. It's just not dropping.
Rolling off the top of it pretty much. And see what Fairfield does out of this timeout. Gives it to Dirk. Dirk pops up, shoots off the rim. Another quick bucket by Keokuk. Picked it up. Gleason for three. Just out. Make a couple of those. It'll open up the inside. Dirk a little short. And Keokuk running again. Oh, looked like a clean block by Davis, but the cow. Foul call. Another quick timeout by Fairfield. Game getting a little bit out of hand, and Flattery wants to get this stopped real quick.
Right now, Fairfield's not getting back even on defense.
Looks like Woody hurt his ankle on that last play.
He's
going in to get
tender.
Going to get taped up, I'm guessing. Going back to the locker room. On the floor for Fairfield right now, we have Cool, Gleason, Davis, Grandman, and Bradfield. Trying to up this lead from 10 to 12, hopefully. And he sinks the first one.
Back up to an 11-point lead for Keokuk.
And sinks both of them. Griner coming in for Grandman. Fairfield down 12 with 5 minutes left to go in. And Fairfield now down 14. Foul called off Keokuk.
Foul on Keokuk now. I think it just probably talk. Underwood, and I think Cool was a little bit there too, but.
A little discussion going on now. Not quite sure. We'll see what comes out of this.
Right now, the referee discussing something there with, can't figure out what it is with Coach Flattery.
Going to be a little bit of a heated contest this evening.
I think he's not want, you know, really, players are not really supposed to talk, you know, sort of trashy to each other, and I think that's what's happening right now a little bit, the way it sounds. Akia Cut coming out here in a zone defense after the timeout. Up by 14 now. Looks like we got a foul on.
Referee's really calling something.
Looks like a technical's been called on Dirk here now. I think what happens here is that they were looking for something, and so they were going to look to call, the ref officiating was going to look to call something on someone, so they ended up, Dirk looks like he's the one that got the thing called on him right there.
It almost says the ref was baited into calling something.
Right
on
now. I think what happened is, I think what Dirk was crossing the lane and he may have bumped into somebody. And they might have, you know, sometimes I think the first one may have done something too. The second one usually gets called on him, so.
Yeah. So we're going to have to watch this the rest of the game. Now, does technical count as a personal in high school?
Technical counts as a personal foul and ball out of bounds.
So how many fouls is that for Dirk? Do you know offhand? So at least three.
I
really
don't think anybody
down.
Knows what was called right now.
No, it's kind of
I don't think the
forth.
Officials know what they called.
One official called it, the other one I don't know if he even knows.
Right.
We'll see what transpires the rest
of
this
half.
I mean,
it didn't look like anything was even close. Nobody was even close to anybody down underneath.
Kind of flattened the emotions of the game a little bit. Keacock with a quick
drive.
So
right now, Keacock taking control of the game, now up by 18 points after that little whatever we saw on the court there.
Fairfield down 18 now. Crowd getting a little antsy. Players get a little antsy.
Yeah. Gleason come around.
Nice lead out. Nice fake by Davis.
By Chad there.
In. Back to 16. Fairfield needs to get a nice little run and a half. Oh. Blocking foul called on Fairfield. Wow.
Blocking foul on Chad there is called by the official. Did he only shoot one free throw? Was it, I thought it'd be like a two-shot foul. Griner with the ball over to Gleason. Now Keacock still in that zone, and Fairfield forcing the ball, just throwing it out of bounds there.
Fairfield kind of leaving, going to down low to Orne. He was open a couple times in the block, but they just kept passing around the perimeter. Let's see if they can get something going now with a couple new players in.
Kind of like the tempo of the game kind of slowed down just a little bit right now after the fouls. And Fairfield's ball out of bounds. See if Fairfield can get something here right now. They need to get it going again. Looks like Heath got grabbed right there. Right now they're not calling much for fouls on either team.
Fairfield down 18 with 2 minutes left to go in the first half.
I think it's more like what you see out on the street right now.
Oh.
Player control foul there on Keokuk.
Neither side is going to be happy with any call.
No, I don't think
so.
That's it. No call is going to be a good call the rest of the night, it looks like.
Exactly. Refs dug themselves a hole, so we'll see what happens.
Fairfield needing to get the ball across the court. Jeez.
Fairfield not having good clock management on that. Need to keep that counting 10 in your head and get that across. Nice up and under, nice shot.
Basket by Ryan for Keokuk. Keokuk back up by 20 points.
Oh, foul on Keokuk.
I know they got to now. They got to start calling it some foul, even though it may look like a jump ball, but should be shooting a one-on-one now. Fairfield should be 16 fouls right now. Heath with the basket
there. Nice shot
there.
By Heath. Takes it down to 18 with a minute left in the first half.
Keokuk with the ball.
Down to 30 seconds left to go. Keokuk looking maybe for a last shot. Stole by Griner. A little push from behind. Gets up to Bradfield. Loses it,
looks
but
like
they're going
to
call a foul
on Keokuk.
Looks
like Bradfield will be going to shoot two shots here. Make these two free throws here. And
shot, 17. Short on the second one, Keokuk with the rebound, breaking it down the court, nice up and under. Lead-out pass, quick bucket. Make the 19, 14 seconds left in the half. And Graneman throws the ball away, and Keokuk will get last shot. 7 seconds left to go in the first half. Fairfield down 40-21. And that's the end of the first half with Fairfield 21, Keokuk 40.
I thought they only had it for two. Right now, start second half, Fairfield, Keokuk basketball. Keokuk leading 40-21 as we start the second half. Woody Orne coming up with a basket here. I believe that's only his second one of the game, Scott. Woody's struggling a little bit right now.
He's had some opportunities down low, but just hasn't been able to finish. Puts that one in, though, to make it a 17-point lead. See Fairfield come out with a little bit of fire in this third quarter.
believe Keokuk had a 22-point second quarter there, Scott. Seeing if Fairfield can get something going here. Just a little short on the baskets, too. I think Chad was afraid of getting fouled, looked like a little bit there. Missing the layup. Opportunity knocks. You got to take advantage of it. Looks like we got a foul on Keokuk here. Let's see what number we got here. Number 13. Vandenberg, he's picking up his first foul right now.
Fairfield, another opportunity to cut into this lead right here. See if we can take advantage of it.
Just that cross-court pass.
Seeing something that's not there, but he gets the turnover, makes up for it. Fairfield needs to take care of this ball and get it in the bucket. Graneman with a quick shot.
Oh, looks like he missed a call there. Graneman looked like he got fouled on the shot there.
Might have been a quick shot, but kick up the floor quick. Blocked by the rim. Bradfield needing to give the ball up, but he keeps on to it. Gives it over to Griner.
Fairfield here going with Davis, Griner, Bradfield, Graneman, and Orn.
Gets it to Bradfield. Nice pass. Need to finish that to the hoop.
Need to finish it. I think he's afraid of getting fouled instead of going up strong to make the basket.
Nice block
by Orr.
Nice
block by Woody there.
Gets it up to Griner, to Davis. Another miss. Keokuk races back again. Fairfield having all sorts of opportunity cutting this lead. Just not making good on any of those opportunities. And it's back to a 19-point lead. Nice inside to Brad. You got to make them inside shots.
Two layups there missed it by Fairfield.
Oh, almost a four-point play possibility.
Foul on
the
Keokuk. Line. Number 23, Bradley. Be shooting three shots here for Heath Graneman. Came close to the basket dropping. A lot of moving around in the box there by both teams.
Brings it out. And Bradfield takes a seat.
Matt Thornton coming in for Fairfield, number 42. And Hopetop coming in for Keokuk. Heath makes two of three. Make it a 17-point game. Fairfield needing to come up with another stop here.
It's
like off
of
Keokuk right there. Turnover. Get something started here now.
Fairfield has to take advantage of these opportunities. They get that in the bucket. Get some points on the board. Cutting into this deficit.
Looks like Keokuk's going to set in that 2-3 zone. Fairfield going to have to start hitting the shots from the outside. Pull them out of it.
That lane, yeah. Maybe quicker ball movement.
A little bit. A little bit tough pass there to handle it. Three-pointer by number 31, Kleinart for Keokuk. Puts it back up to a 20-point lead for Keokuk.
foot.
Oh, got the
pops
little.
Are in.
High bounce. Davis
high
for
bounce.
Three.
Fairfield needs to make some stops.
Morthy and Gleason in for Fairfield right now.
Back key cut.
Looks like ball out of bounds to Fairfield. Foul on number 23, Bradley, for Keokuk, his fourth foul. Fairfield yet to pick up a foul in the second half. Looks like Heath got caught up in the air right there. Trying to force the pass into Orne there.
19-point lead right now for Keokuk. Question is, when will we see Dirk Cool in the ball game? Good defense, Fairfield. Got to take advantage of these opportunities.
Orne took away the passing lane right there, and the Keokuk passer had to kind of throw the ball a little bit more wide after he cut the pass.
Fairfield trying to put some pressure on the Keokuk offense. Gets it down low, off the top of the rim, nice rebound. Taken away by Keokuk. Up, off the top, nice board.
In foul, picking up the foul there for Fairfield. Orne and Adam Griner back in for Fairfield right now. Rebound.
Turnover, Keokuk.
Looked like an out of bounds turnover there. Inbound. The ball is stepping on the line to inbound the ball.
Fairfield's got to make this bucket. Have to. Short. Kicks it out. Keokuk with the lead out. Off the top. Gets their own rebound. Get a rebound. Fairfield's ball. Ryan, he'll bring it down. Another careless pass, but it just got lucky that it turned it over. Fairfield keeps possession. Graneman back in the ball game. Fairfield again trying to feed it in where it can't go. Got to look at the angles. Another the foul on Kika.
Got a foul.
Holding.
Nice play in there.
Nice. Down to 17. Need to make a big stop here for the Fairfield
defense.
Just
didn't give up on that rebound on the offensive side.
Fairfield needs to get some pressure out here. Ball's up, and they sink it. Nice power. Clutch basket by Keacup. Woody, nice pass. Graneman, contact plus foul. Up for two shots. Makes the first one. And missed the second one. Fight for the rebound. Kika comes up with it. And they push it up the court. Off the rim, Fairfield gains possession. And under, nice bucket
by Graneman there. Nice
down
shot
down to 16 points. Need another good stop here for Fairfield.
Still a lot of time left in the game.
They get it down low. Looks like Keacock looking for one shot.
Good defense there to end the quarter, Fairfield. Still behind by 16, but showing a little good defensive stand there, and they will have the ball to begin the fourth quarter.
We'll see what they can do in this fourth quarter, down 16. If they can keep playing like this, they could crawl back into this game, hopefully, and we'll see what Coach draws up for the fourth quarter.
Still plenty of time left, even though they're being down by 16 points. Anything can happen with 8 minutes left in a game.
Question is, will we see Dirk Cool in the fourth quarter? Have not played him yet in the second half. We'll see what Coach decides going in the fourth.
I don't know if Dirk picked up a technical foul there in the second quarter to not be able to come back in. That is one of Flattery's rules, that the player does sit down. It's not that Dirk fouled out. Dirk started out the game really hot for Fairfield, scoring most of their, pretty much all their points in the first quarter. Starting the fourth quarter, Bradfield inbounding the ball to Graneman with Chad Davis and Adam Greiner and Woody Ornan on the court for Fairfield.
Nice board work by Fairfield. Get it in there.
A lot of action under the board there. No whistle being blowed. 14-point. Oh, almost a steal there. Looks like we almost.
Wow. Call on Bradfield.
That's only Fairfield's third team foul.
Shot by Keacock up and under. Almost turnover, but Fairfield regains possession. Graham in for three. Off the rim, rebound, Keokuk. Keokuk races down again. Nice up shot. And the bucket is good. Lead pumps back up to 18. 6:50 left to go in the game. Misses the lay-in.
Thornton in for Fairfield on a substitution. Oh, man.
Back down low. Looks like Keacock doing a little stalling right now, just trying to waste some time. And Fairfield rebound. Kicks out to Graneman. Off his hands, gains possession. Orrin with the bucket and the foul.
It's like foul number 31, Kleinart for Keokuk, and Woody will shoot one.
Foul number 31, Kleinart, his second, 7 feet by the line shooting one as well.
And he completes a 3-point play, down to 15 again. Playing a good trap defense. Keiko gets the ball ahead and pushes it. And then they slow it back, trying to waste some more time. Fairfield need to put pressure on the ball. Goes down low, foul on Griner on the ground.
Help defense there by Chad Davis, even though he picked up the foul. Keeping the Keiko player from going. Up on a layup there. It looked like Kika player was going to have an easy layup.
Yeah, so definitely a good foul. On the fours, back down low. And he gets it up and under anyway, so back to 17. pass up and under by Thornton.
Matt Thornton there.
Nice job.
15-point get.
Nice rebound by Woody. Down to Thornton. Nice up
nice
fake.
Up.
Nice job.
Timeout Keokuk. Makes it a 13-point game now with 4:06 left in the game. Still plenty of time.
Plenty of time. Good defensive play by Fairfield. Way to get back in the game.
Thornton hustling down to the
just
get
look
the
back at all them missed layups they had in the first half. That
right.
Could have made us a lot closer.
Right now, Keokuk being in the 17 fouls, Fairfield be on any free, you know, any foul by Keokuk, Fairfield will be shooting free throws. Anytime that clock stops, you get a chance to make points, you need to make them.
So that means Fairfield needs to continue to attack the basket, make the ref make a call.
Looks like Fairfield playing a man now. Basket
nice clutch
by
basket.
Number 23, Bradley.
So that'll be a two-shot foul. Team foul on Fairfield. Second on Orne. Minutes, 16 seconds left to go. Keokuk up 61-44.
Number
Fairfield inbounds pass. Davis brings it up the court, trailing by 17. Redmond dribbles to Davis, goes to the hoop. Oh!
A little bit of a no call there.
Fairfield retains possession. Again, Fairfield retains possession. Down 17, under 3 minutes to go. Three up in the air, in and good. And with three, down to 14. Nice pressure by Fairfield. Graneman with the steal.
Graneman coming up with the steal.
They push it up the court. Pop another three. Nope. Keacock willing to stall right now.
Taking the air out of the ball.
Just one pass away.
Looks like Keokuk's just looking for an open shot right now. Layup.
Time is ticking away. Keacock up 63-47. With a minute 20 left. Dave, you said they both came in with 5-5 records?
5-5 records.
What about district play?
Right now Fairfield is 0-2 in the conference, and I believe Keokuk is 1-2. Looks like Grandeman picking up a foul there.
This game will drop Fairfield 0-3 in conference play and probably even Keokuk's record 2-2 or something.
Keokuk will be a 2-2 record.
Bench clearing pretty much for both sides. Under a minute left in the ball game. Pretty much all substitutes in the game. bad scramble for the ball by everybody. Everybody's still going after it, even though it's a 65-49 game. It's good to see. Nice up and under move. Down to 20 seconds left to ball in the ball game. Keokuk still ahead 67-51. Just a matter of a few ticks left. Five, four, three, two, one. And that's the ball game. Keokuk 67, Fairfield 51.